Dear 8th standard students, welcome back to this video session of Maths. Now we are going to solve exercise 3.1 from a new chapter Algebra. Here we discuss about the multiplication of algebraic expressions. Let us get into the session.
Chapter 3, Algebra, exercise 3.1. Interesting chapter. Listen here. Variables and constants combined by the operation addition and subtraction construct an algebraic expression. Listen, what is algebraic expression means? A variable and a constant. Variable means alphabets A, B, C to X, Y, Z. All are variables. Constant means the value never changes. That is 1, 2, 3. Numbers are the constant. Here, variables and constant combined by the operation addition and subtraction. Listen, example 2x. Here 2 is a constant and x is the variable. By the operations addition and subtraction. Here also that is variable, sorry, for constant and this is variable. So 2x plus 4y plus 5. That is the algebraic expression. Variables and constants combined by the operation addition or subtraction construct an algebraic expression. Variables means told you that is alphabets. Constant means numbers. A polynomial is an expression containing two or more algebraic expressions. Listen, a square plus 2ab plus b square, 4x square plus 3x minus 7. These are the polynomial. That is, and a square plus 2ab plus b square. Here variables and the constant is there. Same algebraic expression, that is polynomial. Algebraic expression may contain whole numbers, fractions, negative numbers as the power of their variables. 4x power 3 by 2 minus 3x plus 9. Here the powers are in fraction in algebraic expression. And the numbers are also in fraction. These are the algebraic expression. But in polynomial, contains only whole numbers as the power of their variables. It contains only whole numbers as the power. That is polynomial and algebraic expressions. Polynomial, what is the difference? Here the fractions or negative numbers also in powers. But in polynomial, only whole numbers is there. Next one, examples for the expression is not a polynomial. Examples for the expression is not a polynomial. Listen, 4x square minus 5 by x plus 1. Here the fractions. So it is a not a polynomial. That is only algebraic expression. Next, 7x power minus 2 plus 5x minus 6. Here the power is negative integer. So it is not a polynomial. And then 3x square plus 4x power 1 by 2 plus 5. Here the power is in fraction. So that is not a polynomial. So you have to know the difference between the algebraic expression and polynomial. And then you know already that is only one term means that is monomial. 4x, 3x square, y. Two terms means that is binomial. Mono means 1 and bi means 2. So 2x plus 3. Here two terms are there. Here also two terms. So that is binomial. Three terms means that is trinomial. Tri means three. Here this one term, here one term and this is one term. Three terms are there, so that is trinomial. And then multiplication of algebraic expressions. Here we have to multiply the two algebraic expressions. First, what are the steps you have to follow to multiply the algebraic expression? First one, listen the sign. Like sign means plus into plus plus, minus into minus plus. Unlike signs, that is different sign, plus into minus, minus, minus into plus minus. So like signs means we get the positive result. Unlike signs means that is different sign. We have to multiply the different sign means we get the negative sign. Multiply the signs of the terms. That is the first step. And then multiply the corresponding coefficient of the terms. Coefficient means, you know that very well. 2x means, what is the coefficient of x? That is 2. So coefficient, corresponding coefficient, you have to multiply that. And then third step, multiply the variables, factors by using law of exponents. And then you have to multiply the variables. Listen, minus 2x into 3x. Example sum. First, we have to multiply the signs of the terms. So here plus sign, here minus sign, this is plus, right? So minus into plus, we get minus. Different sign, no? So we get minus. Next, we have to multiply the corresponding coefficient of the terms. What is the coefficient of x? Here 2, here 3. So multiply this number, 2 into 3, 6. And then last one, multiply the variable factors by using the law of exponents. Law of exponents, that is x power m into x power n equal to x power m plus n. Here what is the power? Here nothing is there, means that is 1. Here also 1. So x, here m and n, so m plus n, that is 1 plus 1, minus x power 1 plus 1, 2. So that is the answer. First multiply the signs and the coefficients and then variable. You have to multiply that. So exponent, law of exponents, that is in multiplication, x power m into x power n equal to x power m plus n. First one, complete the table. Here they given the table column. Here we have to multiply this column and this row. And in this column, two numbers are missing. First we want to find out that and then multiply with one by one. Listen, they given the answers. These three answers, that is the clue to find out these numbers, right? First one, first clue, 4x power 5, y power 4. Listen, the corresponding number is x power 4, y power 3. What number we have to multiply with this number, we get this number. That is the answer. Here 1 is there, nothing is there means that is 1. So 1 into what number we get, multiply with 1 we get 4, that is 4. And then x power 4 here, the answer is x power 5. So we have to multiply with x means we get x power 5, right? X power 4 into x, we get x power 5, right? Listen, the base are equal, so we have to add this number, x power 5. 4 plus 1, 5. So, x is the answer. And then y power 4, here y power 3. So, we have to multiply with y means we get y power 4. So, y. 4xy is the missing value here. And then next clue. Minus 14xyz square. Listen, the corresponding number is 2xyz. So, here plus, here minus. Multiply with minus means we get minus. Then 14, here 2. What number we have to multiply with 2, we get 14, that is 7. X, X, Y, Y are same. Here Z square, but here Z only. So multiply with Z means we get Z square. So Z. So minus 7 Z is the missing value here. And then the last clue is minus 10 X Y square Z cube. Listen here. 2 minus 2, here plus 2. The corresponding number is 2y square z. That is in plus sign. So we put minus here. Minus into plus minus. 10 here. That is 2. What number we have to multiply with 2? We get 10. That is 5. Right? X is 1. And then y square, here also y square, and z cube here. So we put minus 5. Check that minus in plus into minus, minus 2 5s are 10, x into 1 x, y square here, and z cube, z square into z, z cube. So the number is minus 5 is missing here. Next, they multiply this number with this number. Listen, first sign plus into plus plus coefficient 1 here, 1 into 2, 2, x power 4, x power 2, base equal. Add the powers 4 plus 2, 6. Next one, x power 4 into minus 2xy, plus into minus, minus 1 into 2, 2, x power 4 into x, that is x power 5 and y. Next one, plus into plus, plus x power 4 into x power 4, base equal, powers, add the powers, that is 8, and y power 3. Next one, plus into plus, plus 1, 2 is 2, x power 4 into x, that is x power 5, y z. And then next one, plus into minus, minus 1 into 5, 5, x power 4 into x power 5, z square. Next one, plus into plus, plus 4, 2s are 8, x into x square, that is x cube. And y. Next one, plus into minus, minus 4 2s are 8, x into x square, y into y square. And then next number they given, and 4 in this 2. So plus into plus plus 4 2s are 8. X into x, x square. Y into y, y square. And z. And then last one. Plus into minus. Minus 4 5s are 20. X into x, x square, y into here 1, so z square. And then next one, multiply with minus x square y. Minus into plus minus x square 2, 1 into 2, 2. X square into x square, x power 4 and y. Next one, minus into minus plus 1 into 2, 2, x square into x, x cube and y into y, y square. The third one, minus into plus minus x square into x power 4, x power 6, y into y power 3, y power 4. Next one, minus into plus, minus 1 into 2, 2, x square into x, x cube, y into y, y square and z. And then minus into minus plus 1 into 5, 5, x square into x, x cube and y and z square. Here y and z square is there. And then multiply with 2y square z, plus into plus plus 2 into 2, 4, y square. Here x square, so x square, y square, z. That's all. And then plus into minus, minus 2 into 2, 4. There is no x term. Here x is there, so x. Y square into y, y cube. There is no z, so here only put down. And then plus into plus plus 2 into 1, 2, no x here, here x power 4. And then y square into y cube, that is y power 5, there is no z, so put down z. And then 2 plus into plus plus 2 into 2, 4, here x not here, so x only put down, y square into y, y cube and z into z, z square. And then fifth row, multiply with minus 3xyz. Minus into plus, minus 3 2s are 6, x into x square, x cube and y, z. There is no y z, so put down. Next one, minus into minus plus 3 2s are 6, x into x, x square, y into y, y square and z. Next one, minus into plus minus 3 into 1, 3, x into x power 4, x power 5, y into y cube, y power 4 and z. Minus into plus minus 3 2s are 6, x into x, x square, y into y, y square, and z into z, z square. And then minus into minus plus 3 5s are 15, x into x, x square, and y here only, so put down, z into z square, z cube. And then last one, multiply with minus 7z, minus into plus minus, 7 2s are 14, x square is there, so write down here z. And then next one, minus into minus plus 7 2s are 14, here xy, here z, so xyz. And then next one, minus into plus minus 7 into 1, 7, x power 4, there is no x, and y, so write down this only, x power 4, y power 3, here z. And then last one, minus into minus plus 7 5s are 35, and then x here, write down, y is not there, here also, so z only, z into z square, z cube. So that is the answer. Second one, find the product of the terms. They given three terms, we have to multiply that. Product means multiplication. First one, minus 2mn, 2m whole square, comma minus 3mn. So we have to multiply this three terms, 2mn into 2 square 4 m whole square m square into minus 3mn. First multiply this two terms first. Here minus, it is in plus, so minus into plus minus, multiply the signs first and then coefficient, numerical coefficient, here 2, here 4, 2 4s are 8, and then m power 1, nothing is there means in power 1, here 2, so base is equal, add the power means 1 plus 2, 3, m into m square, we get m cube, here only n, so write down, into minus 3mn, minus into minus plus 8 3s are 24, m cube into m, add the powers means 3 plus 1, that is 4, here n into n, n square. So that is the final answer. Next one, second subdivision, 3x square y, comma minus 3 x y cube, comma x square y square. 3 x square y into minus 3 x y cube into x square y square. First multiply this two terms. Here is in plus, and it is in minus, plus into minus, minus, multiply the coefficient, numerical coefficient, 3, 3s are 9, x square into x, x cube, y into y cube, y power 4, into x square in y square. Now by multiply this two terms, it is in minus and this is in plus, right? So minus into plus, minus, there is no numerical coefficient, means it is there is 1, that is the meaning. So 9 into 1, 9, x cube into x square, x power 5, and y power 4 into y square. Add the powers, 4 plus 2, 6. So minus 9 x power 5, y power 6. That is the answer. Next one. Listen, they're given the values. Write that given. L equal to 4pq square and B equal to minus 3p square q and H equal to 2pq qq. Then find the value of L into B into H. That is the question. So we have to find out L into B into H. What is L here? 4pq square into B minus 3p square q and then into H, that is 2p cube q cube. First to multiply this two terms, it is in plus and this is in minus, plus into minus, minus, multiply the coefficient, numerical coefficient, 4 3s are 12 and then p terms, p power 1 here and p power 2 here. So p 1 plus 2 3 and then q, q is in 2 degree and here 1. So 2 plus 1, 3 into, already we have 2p cube, q cube. Now multiply these two terms. It is in minus and this is in plus. So minus into plus, minus, 12 2s are 24, p power q, sorry, q, p power 3, here also p power 3, add this powers, 3 plus 3, we get 6 and q power 3 and here also q power 3, base or equal, so add the powers, 3 plus 3, 6. Therefore, L into B into H equal to minus 24 p power 6 q power 6. That is fourth one. Expand, they given four subdivision. First one, 5x into 2y minus 3. So multiply this terms, 5x into 2y minus 3. Listen, we have to multiply like that. First this term into first term and then with second term. So 5x into 2y. First multiply the signs. This is in plus. It is also in addition plus sign. plus into plus plus 5 2s are 10 x into y x y and then again multiply with minus 3. Here is in plus, it is in minus, plus into minus, minus 5 3s are 15 x. So that is the answer. Next one, second, minus 2p into 5p square minus 3p plus 7. That is the question. So first, with first term, minus 2p into first term and then minus 2p in second term and then multiply with third term. Listen here, first multiply with first term, it is in minus, it is in plus, minus into plus, minus 2 5s are 10, p into p square, p cube. Right, next one, multiply with second term, it is in plus, minus, here also in minus, minus into minus, plus 2 3s are 6, p into p, p square. And then multiply with third term, minus into plus minus 2 7s are 14, here only p, so 14p, minus 10p cube plus 6p square minus 14p, that is the answer. Third one, 3mn into m cube n cube minus 5m square n plus 7m n square. So multiply with the first term and then second term and then third term. Plus into plus plus 3 1s are 3, m into m cube, here 1, here 3, so 1 plus 3, 4, m power 4, that is also in 1, so 1 plus 3, 4, n power 4. Next multiply with second term, here plus, here minus, plus into minus, minus 3 5s of 15, m into m square, that is m cube, here n into n, n square, and then with third term, it is in plus, that is also in plus, so plus into plus, plus, 3 7s are 21, m into m, m square, n into n square, that is n cube. Listen, that is the answer. Next, fourth one, x square into x plus y plus z plus y square into x plus y plus z plus z square into x minus y minus z. That is the question. Listen here. First, x square into first term and second term and third term. First, multiply like this. X square into x, that is x cube, and then x square into y, x square y, write down as it is, and then x square into z, x square z, like that. we have to multiply the second expression. Here also y square into first term, y square into second term, and then third term. Like that, we multiply z square also. Here plus y square into x, y square x. I write like this: x y square, x y square plus y square into y, y cube plus y square z. And the third term, z square into x. That is x z square plus into minus minus z square into y, y z square plus into minus minus z square into z, z cube. Rearrange that cube terms, x cube plus y cube minus z cube, and then square terms, x square y plus x square z plus x y square plus y square z minus x z square minus y z square. Fifth question, find the product of. Product means multiplication. We have to multiply this two terms, 2x plus 3 into 2x minus 4. First, take the first term, multiply with second expression one by one, and then take the second term and multiply with these two terms. Listen, 2x into 2x. First multiply the sign and then numerical coefficient and then variable. That is the rules. So first my plus into plus plus, 2 2s are 4. X into x, x square, and then 2x into minus 4. Here plus, plus into minus, minus, 2 4s are 8x. And then here we have to take this 3. With these two terms we have to multiply. So plus into plus, plus, 3 2s are 6x. And then plus into minus, minus, there is no variable, only constant terms. 3 4s are 12. Now rearrange the x square term, and then here 2x terms, minus 8x plus 6x minus plus. We have to subtract this terms, that is like terms, x x. So subtract the terms, we get 2x, 8x, 6x, 2x difference. Which one is greater here? 8x. So that sign minus, and then minus 12. That is the answer. And then second one, y square minus 4 into 2y square plus 3y. First, y square with this two terms, and then second term minus 4 with the same two terms. y square into 2y square. First multiply the signs, both are same addition, no problem. And then here 1 coefficient is numerical coefficient, nothing is there, means 1. 1 into 2, 2. Y square into y square, y power 4, and then y square into 3y, plus into plus plus 1 into 3, 3, y square into y, y cube. So first term over, take the second term, that is minus 4, minus into plus minus 4 2s are 8y square, and then minus into plus minus 4 3s are 12y. Here y is there. So answer is 2y power 4, and then cube term 3y cube, and then square term y 8y square minus 12y. That is the answer. Next one, third sum. M square minus n into 5m square n square minus n square. Same procedure. Take first term, multiply with these two terms, and then take second term, multiply with this same two terms. So m square, that is in plus, here also first term in plus time plus sign, so plus into plus plus, here numerical coefficient is 1, so 1 into 5, 1 into 5, 5, m square into m square, that is m power 4, m square into n, here n square is there, so write down m square into m square m power 4, and one more n square is there, so write down as it is. And then same m square into the second term, plus into minus minus m square into n square, so m square n square. Next one, take the second term, minus n minus into plus minus, here 1 is there coefficient, so 1 is to 5, 1 into 5, 5, n into m square n square, so m square is there, n into n square, that is n cube, minus into minus plus n into n square, that is n cube. So 5 m power 4 in n power n square minus different, that is m square n square, here m square n cube, so different, that is unlike terms, so write down as it is. In case both are in unlike terms, means we have to add this, so that is the answer. Next one, 3 into x minus 5 into 2 into x minus 1. Listen, we have to multiply this one first, and then multiply the both answers. So first, 3 into x, 3x, plus into minus minus, 3 5s are 15, into 2, here also plus, here also plus, so plus into plus plus, 2 into x, 2x, plus into minus minus, 2 into 1, 2. Now we have to multiply as usual, the same procedure. First term with other two terms, and then take second term, multiply with other two terms. Listen, 3x into 2x, both are in plus sign. Multiply the coefficient, numerical coefficient. 3 2s are 6. X into x, x square. And then plus into minus, minus. 3 2s are 6. X is the, so write down. Next, take second term, minus 15. Minus into plus, minus. 15 2s are 30. X is the, so write down that. And then minus into minus plus 15 2s are 30. There is no variable, constant only. Now 6x square, both are like terms. So we have to add this one. Both are in same sign also, minus. So add the numbers, we get 36x. Minus minus, put the same sign. So 6x square minus 36x plus 30, that is the answer. Sixth one, find the missing terms. 6xy into dash equal to minus 12x cube y. Listen, they given the answer 6xy into, we don't know this term, so take the term equal to minus 12x cube y. We don't know this one, so keep here, equal to minus 12x cube y. Here it is in multiplication. Bring this side means it becomes division. Listen this, children, minus into minus divided by plus, that is minus. 6 1 is 6, 6 2 is 2. Here x power 1, so cancelled. Here 3, so minus 1 means it becomes 2. Y cancelled, we get 2x square. So that is the answer, minus 2x square. Next one, same procedure. We don't know dash into minus 15 m square n cube p equal to 45 m cube n cube p square. Write down the dash is term into minus 15 m square n cube p equal to 45 m cube n cube p square. We don't know this term, so keep here, 45 m cube n cube p square. Here it is in multiplication, so bring this side means it becomes division. Minus, plus divided by minus, minus. 15 1 is 15, 15 3s are 45, so 3. Here m square, here m cube, so 1 is balanced, so m, and then n cube cancelled. Here p power 1, here also 1 is cancelled, so 1 is balanced, so minus 3 MP is the answer. check that minus into minus plus 3 15s are 45. M into n square m cube. Here there is no n, so n cube only write down, and then p into p p square. So we get the result. That is the correct answer. And then third one, 2y into 5x square y minus dash plus 3 into dash. We get 10x square y square minus 2xy plus 6y cube. Listen, that is different from others. So listen carefully. 10 x square y square minus 2xy plus 6y cube. Listen that they take 2y as common. 2y taken out, balance 2y is taken out. 10 is 2 into 5, so 2 is taken out, balance 5, right? X square is there. In y square, 1y is taken out, balance y here, minus 2 and y taken out, x only here, plus 6y, 6 split into 2 into 3, so 2 and y is taken out, balance 3, here 1y is taken out, balance y square. So here that is the given one, 2y into 5x square y minus dash, that is x, and plus 3 is there, balance y square. Seventh one, match the following. Listen, they given the product numbers and then they given answer here. Match that, we get the result and which one is correct, that is the answer options. First multiply that numbers, minus plus into minus, minus 4y square into minus 3y, multiply that, plus into minus, minus 4 3s are 12, y square into y, that is y cube, minus 12 y cube, that is the first answer. So it is A. And then next one, minus 2xy into 5x square minus 3. Listen that, minus 2xy into 5x square minus 3. Minus into plus, minus 2 5s are 10, x into x square x cube y, minus into minus plus, 2 3s are 6 xy. That is the answer, which one? It is B. And then multiply that, plus into plus, plus third one, 5x into x square minus y square plus xy, plus into plus, plus 5 into 1, 5, x into x square, x cube, plus into minus, minus 5x into y square, 5xy square, plus into plus, plus 5 into 1, 5, x into x, x square, y. So which one here? It is C. And then fourth one, 2x plus 3 into 2x minus 3, plus into plus, plus 2 to 4x square, and then plus into minus minus 2 3s are 6x and then 6x here also plus into minus minus 9 plus 6 minus 6 cancelled 6x so 4x square minus 9 that is the answer so this one is D 5 4s are 20 x square y minus 5 4s are 20 x so that is E now write the numbers which one is first 4 second one 5 third one C is second and fourth one D that is third and fifth one E that is first this option is which one 4 5 2 1 3 so that is not a correct option second one 5 4 that is not a correct option third one 4 5 2 3 1 so that is the correct option so C is the right answer eighth sum a car moves at a uniform speed of x plus 30 km per hour find the distance covered by the car in y plus 2 hours listen here they given the speed and time taken we have to find out the distance and they given the clue also that is distance equal to speed into time write down what they given first speed of the car that is equal to x plus 30 kilometer per hour and then time taken that is equal to y plus 2 hours we have to find out the distance covered by the car equal to speed into time that is equal to what is speed here x plus 30 into time is y plus 2 follow the same procedure first term into first term and second term and second term into first term and second term plus into plus plus there is no numerical coefficient so x into y xy and then first term with second term plus into plus plus 1 into 2 2x second term plus 30 plus into plus plus 30 into y 30y plus into plus plus 32s are 60 there is no like terms so write down as it is the answer so distance therefore distance covered by the car equal to xy plus 2x 30y plus 6 kilometers. That is the answer. Here 3.1 is over. So children, practice well with the concept. I'll see again in next exercise.